so ezo zoli mukusunsula wo ze koze zitya
after ngatuma zo zisunsula mazo kubya mu kabwe ni copies kuti ina ataka chogena kuti yako si zitaka santi che ndizili za original origin kasiri ngena nzo after this work we know one more work that we have to do to put them to put seals on every each document acha ndo diwa ba dishima ebenge it's put seal after putting on seals then we have to put them in envelopes one by one the you know one girl be mona na jitwana ngeli mumba mo envelope ya you know you just imagine how that work is because even putting a seal is not that easy but you make sure that everyone takes his or her document I don't mind was supposed to typing and also typing it was pinning for the owners to come and leave them so all that is part of work nizo na masaka yeah it's like I was also going to so very soon I also raising others
kadi zinezo jamu maso ziba zikozeje
zinezili wano twashitegeza bwana era ziba ko no buzimu kadi baba yo zibosanga bane babo abalabo basoma nabo nga mwezi rine nga kibano tebateza bwe zili twashitegeza ziba zino kuzatoranga zino so they go through all of them each one by what make sure they don't give you documents ngazina mo zilo ngazina mo errors kadaba disola ziva ndo sokale tuzizeyo bazitandemba zprinting ebategero buzibu wawe good
okay
kadenda ziva zina only one like this one ina certificate na one echi transcript kadati no kwebuza certificate ya yele runda wa
okay
ntiyolanga teli emba follow me kadati bongo ruwa bazitwala zoya zona zona zuwera kwa bana tola certificate ne transcript
oh understand this is a very good work
yeah so it's not zina errors that is the test
okay so Mr. Koje so this is what
this is registration
for the new
students
so they come in and
register the registration
oh yebanga nini number so 21 KUA like that
21 KUS.
So that is it. Okay. Zinofile zili muchi.
Zinofile
applications are
limited.
Full
are
limited. I've got the registration
now. So application mom is ziwawa? Yes.
Okay.
Okay. This is a little street where they passed to where I'm going to find the people. I want to find you.
Please. my second semester, and then I'm a chief fresher. Chief fresher is the person in charge of all the students at the university.
We have several ladies, but we call it Nikki. She's the only lady from the game council that has come, but we have many of them. We think we are only men.
When we were still at junior secondary, we used to say that if you think education is expensive, try chapel burning.
The unfortunate thing is that some of us, when we join institutions, we come with our own mindsets in our respective minds. And probably where I'm going is supposed to be like this, is what we're supposed to be doing, and life is supposed to be moving this way, that way. But sometimes when you get to this institution, sometimes either get disappointed or you get motivated.
In 2008, we were just very young and starting, not knowing that even at one point it will get each other. But for you, you are coming when the university is mature and is each other. In the university, in the Kampala University in particular, we have a different organs and bodies there.